wreak havoc maybe at his own game and maybe take that legacy from him.
Well, I don't know. As you guys were talking, Alex Colon set up a barbed wire board on the far side of the arena that's bridging the gap between the ringside area and the wrestling ring.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. And Alex Colon sent directly into that barbed wire board.
I think Colon's lower back.